Hey, what's up guys? Michael here with Warp Drive M. Welcome to a new episode. In today's episode, I'm gonna show you how to bleed the BMW brake system. We are going to flush the brake fluid. We are going to replace the whole fluid, and we have to bleed, of course, the brakes, and we have to use IMPA in order to bleed the ABS pump as well. Don't forget, this is an important step. Otherwise, you may have problems. The ABS might not work correctly, or you might not have brakes. That's really dangerous. That's why we have to do everything by the book. So we are going to start by removing a little bit of brake fluid from the reservoir. We are going to start pouring new one, and we are going to start with the rear right side on the car, because this is the furthest from the ABS pump, and we are going to pull all the fluid out, and we are going to continuously pour new fluid in the reservoir. So for that, I have the original 5-liter ATA brake fluid. Don't fear, you have to use for this car. In general, for the modern cars, you have to use .4. .4. Oh my god, that was a mix between German and English. Anyway, no more talking, let's start the video. We are going to start now by removing some fluid, and maybe you can see mine is completely black, so it's time to be changed. Now that we've removed the fluid from the reservoir, see that it's empty or almost empty. We are going to start pouring the new fluid in there in order to flush. The first step is to flush everything, and we have to remove this wheel, the breather from the caliper, and we have to put in there a vacuum pump, or you can do something at home, but I have something like this. This is a special for the brakes. This pump will I was out of focus. This pump will make vacuum, and it's going to pull the system from the system all the old fluid in this reservoir. It's kind of small for our need. I'm going to try to find something bigger than this. If not, we have to replace multiple times. We have some adapters in here to fit the breather. I think I'm going to use something like this, over the breather. And after that, I'm going to put a hose in there. I'm going to show you the setup. So we are on the back of the car, the rear right. We are going to start with this. First step is to remove this cap from the breather, Okay, remove the brake sensor, put that aside. And we have this breather, we have to unscrew this breather. It needs a 9 millimeter socket in order to unscrew this, and in the front 11. So on the rear, like I've said, 9 millimeter to unscrew this, just and use always a socket, a deep socket, because you don't want to break this part, and you don't want to round the sides from the breather. That's why you have to use a socket always. So let's see. Oh, that was quite easy. Okay, just try to just to start, okay, that's done. That's pretty easy and pretty good. Now we have to put the hose and the vacuum pump in here. So this is the vacuum pump, and the setup we have till here, the pump itself, one hose to the to this container, and you have to be careful, because on the container you will find that two pump, so you have to put this to the pump. And the other side will go to the breather, and you want to test this first, you just have to put your finger on the end, see that we have no vacuum. We are pulling vacuum, as you can see, and you just have to check if it's gonna, the system is gonna hold the vacuum, and you can clearly see here it's holding vacuum, it's stable. Okay, now we can start. This one is full yet, now, German English, okay. Now we can pull vacuum till we have clear brake fluid in here, okay? So let's start now. I hold the vacuum, I've tied again the breather, yeah, and now I can release the hose, yeah, because I want to put this aside. So I'm going to do this method till the container is clean, yeah, and in the meanwhile I'm checking, yeah, in the front, and I pour again and again, yeah, new fluid, yeah. Now that we have a clean flow, yeah, I've done in each corner we have a clean flow, yeah, we flushed basically the fluid, yeah, the old fluid is out. Now I'm going to show you how to use IMPA in order to bleed the ABS pump, DSC pump, yeah, dynamic stability control pump. In order to do that, we just have to have an adapter over the breather. Oh my god, what's happening? Kiki! You have to put something over the breather, yeah, you will need an adapter, something like this, a tube, and you have to dip it in brake fluid, yeah, because you don't want to pull air again into the system, yeah. We have to use, this is the front wheel, yeah, we have to use the 11 millimeter spanner. We have to open the breather, and after that we can go to start the IMPA and let the electronic system do everything. In the car now we have to put the ignition on, yeah, ignition on, turn everything electronically off. We are going to start IMPA now. Oh, just a second, we have IMPA in here. You have to have these two black dots, yeah. We are going to select our car, E90 F8. We are going to select chassis, yeah, this is in German, I know, but you have to select chassis. We are going to select DSC or ABS, yeah. Okay, I have always this error, it's okay. Okay, after that we have to select F6 for settings. Okay, and we are going to use this menu, yeah, you can see in here we have four menus the same, yeah, this means bleed, the wheel, front rear, rear right, front right, I've said front rear, front right, rear right, rear left, front left, okay. And you select the wheel, yeah, like I've said, you have to start with the rear right because it's the furthest from the ABS pump and the reservoir, yeah. Don't forget, top up your reservoir before you do this. Okay, we are going to select now our wheel and we are going to follow along. I'm going to select now the front right because now I am at the front right. Okay, that's shift F3, shift F3. In here it said you have to open the breather, yeah. Now I'm going to open the breather and after that hit OK. Breather is open. Okay, press the brake, release the brake, you can hear something, press the brake, release the brake, press about 80% brake pedal, release, press, release, press, release. Press about 80%. See how the pedal works. Release. Press again. And so on, okay? And we are done. Now it said close the breeder. Yeah. I am going to close now that breeder and I'm gonna hit OK. Just did that, hit OK, and we are done. And I hope you saw what was happening in here, yeah? This bottle was completely full. I've poured in here, yeah, because it was starting to overflow, yeah, everywhere. So that is what is happening, yeah, and that's why with IMPA is the best method to bleed and almost to flush the system, yeah. So I think pretty much that's about it for today's episode. Now you can clearly see here we have a clear fluid in the reservoir, yeah. I just have to do this wheel because everything else is done. And we've done another step in the maintenance of this car, yeah? So if you find this video useful, please give me a thumbs up. If you don't like the video, as usual, thumbs down. Until next time, see you later.